guess I should just live my normal life. Why is my family members all frozen? There's nothing much on the TV nowadays. Day 2. Today I woke up, brushed my teeth, and took a shower. Then I took an apple from the fridge and read a book. I went to my friend's house and rang the doorbell. So I waited, but left after a while. I went to a playground and saw some children playing. They weren't talking or moving at all. If anyone is out there, can you please let me know? Everyone is frozen and I don't know what to do. If you're out there to reply to this video, so I can know I'm not alone. Please help someone, anyone. If you're out there, thanks.